Welcome to my channel. This is going to be my reaction to the RuPaul's Drag Race season 10. Tonight is the premiere. We're very excited. We want to see what these new queens are going to bring to the table. Returning to season 10 will be Yurika O'Hara. She was one of the season 9 queens and she left early because of an injury. So I'm very excited to see her back. She was actually one of my favorites. I was really rooting for her and was sad to see her go, but luckily she's going to be back tonight. And I'm hoping that she's going to take what she learned from her short time on season 9, and she's going to apply to season 10, and she'll do great. So, not going to talk about last week's season finale of All Stars 3, because I'm very excited. I'm still very excited about Trixie, but I'm still heartbroken about Shangela. So, we will not talk about that right now. We're going to go ahead and give our new queens the time and attention that they deserve, and let's see how this season goes. So let's go ahead and get started. And this is my reaction.
Oh,
like Yurika!
Yurika is back.
Yes!
I'm Yurika and I am so proud.
First queen in the building.
I'm so excited to be back for real. I was like, wanna die.
Oh, God.
She looks good.
To work room.
Looking like a phoenix.
I'm on season 9 and I injured myself, so I had to go have immediate surgery.
Thank you all so much.
I didn't get to really bring my all, so now I got something to
do. Wow, bring. She looks great.
Slay.
She was so funny.
Hi, girl.
Oh, she's pretty.
My name is Asia O'Hara, and I am the superstar of Dallas, Texas.
So you got Asia O'Hara and Yurika O'Hara. Wow. Girl, don't put somebody out. Come on, girl.
Asia is a
legend. So you noticed that she just called. I didn't notice that she just called by Yurika now.
Okay,
girl. Wow. Oh.
Okay, it's time for dinner.
Is that a grapefruit on her head?
I'm Miss Cracker. I'm thin. I'm white, and I'm very salty.
Wow.
And that's what makes me a cracker.
That's a lot.
I'm a performer. I'm wild. Barbie on bath salts.
Looks good. Face. Love that dress.
For the crazy.
Can you feel the shade?
I'm Yuha Hamasaki. I'm blonde. I'm vicious. And I'm fierce.
Hi, gay people.
Okay.
We know each other. We're from New York.
I thought you were Japanese.
No, I'm Chinese, girl.
Hamasaki?
Well, you're not a real woman either.
Jay!
I'm Blair St. Clair. Just got here this morning.
I hope she gives us Broadway. Maybe 7th Avenue.
My name is Blair St. Clair, and
she looked much prettier in the promo.
Blair is a small town girl, just got off the bus looking for fame any way she can.
God, all these queens remind me of other
Indianapolis.
Yes.
The first one,
if I've
never seen a show. That's so exciting.
I don't know if I care for that wig. I love that red, but I don't
ever to represent the whole of their state.
Oh, don't mind me. I'm just here to speak with the competition, girl. I am on exchange, and you better get your currency in check, bitch.
Oh,
oh my God, what the you shady.
I can't believe it.
Monet is a very
fun, effervescent, reminds me of Bob.
Charming. Thanks to any single men out there, I'm very charming.
We're Karen Michaels, and I'm the Muscle Queen from Nashville, Tennessee.
Hi, Georgia.
Outside of drag, I am a tatted muscle dude at the gym, and then I tuck it back, throw on some pads, and walk out looking fishy as I'm a little bit of grunge and a little bit of glamour.
So where are you from, Cameron?
I'm from Nashville.
Nashville!
I don't like that wig, Cameron.
Finally decided to crash the party.
Oh, that mayhem, that's
a
mayhem villain, girl.
I'm looking like Kennedy.
My drag family has all
she
the best girls that used to be.
Hope you're ready for your all-carb, high-calorie diet.
Yes,
I'm Kelly Kardashian Williams, and I am Seth Glass and a whole lot of ass.
Oh, yeah!
Kitty cat, bringing you the heart of season 10, honey, Monique Hart.
The face,
Well, there's gonna be flavor this year. I can't wait.
Yeah. My name is Monique Hart. She's the razzle dazzle queen. A little sprinkle over here, a little glitter over there, honey. Yeah. She's gonna give you the ooh ah sensation.
A lot going on with that outfit. That is a dry ass looking wing she got on there. Woo! Girl, get that wig some water. God, they look like LaDonna coming in there.
My name is Dusty Ray Bottoms. I'm from the best city on earth, New York City. Dusty Ray Bottoms is dark, glamorous, and trashy.
God, she's kind of like she's a. Sharon Neils and LaDonna. Kind of mixed together. We I like her look. Oh, wow.
Harpo, who this woman? I'm just here to fight.
Uh-oh. Is she mad, y'all? The Vixen is magical, exciting, and unpredictable.
I bet she's a Taurus.
When I'm on stage, I'm giving you earth, wind, and fire.
Hey! Hey!
What kind of drag do you do? Mostly political art.
She got a lot going on. That outfit.
I definitely am very influential in the Chicago drag scene. I am very vocal.
She reminds
sometimes
me of
that rubs people the wrong way, but
Sasha Velour a little bit.
I'm
gonna like her.
Like a hooker on Rodeo Drive. So she's kind of ghetto, but still, you know, eloquent.
You know, I'm gonna like her.
Yes, guys. I'm Alexis Mateo's drag daughter.
Oh, Mateo.
I don't remember her.
Did you shame her mama?
Oh, she did. Oh, she just shamed from across
shady palm trees.
Put up your parasol.
Drag Race royalty from season 3.
Oh, is this,
Aquaria,
and I am Aquaria. Yeah. Everyone looks so different than they did in the promo. She looks good.
I can tell that every girl in the room knows exactly who this bitch is.
Oh, my gosh!
And, they should.
Cracker, your twin is here. It's battle between the twins, y'all.
Oh, wow, they do that look alike.
Cracker and Aquaria.
I can't. I quit. This Cracker Aquaria drama has gone on for eons in the New York City drag scene. People call Aquaria Cracker, people call Cracker Aquaria. It was like always like the hugest, biggest elephant in the room.
God, they do look like
same competition. It's about to go down. Trust and believe me.
Hello, hello, hello.
Woo! Oh man, he got on some flip flops, sandals. He's like, I can wear a suit or something. Like Jesus Sanders.
You hear a lot about it, but you never see it. So when you see it, bitch, you done. Welcome, ladies.
He looked like an Easter surprise.
You know what we did with the workroom?
Yeah, I didn't even notice the workroom was different.
Sugar walls.
Oh! Look at this. Look at the queens are back. Trixie and Bob?
And I see all these former queens.
Oh my god! My Detox, Chad Michaels, Ola Kanjana.
Notice any familiar faces? A couple. I've invited back some of my favorite queens from the past decade to help me judge this challenge.
Oh my god!
Stay the runway. Do whatever it takes to stand out from this legendary crowd. Are you ready?
Manila Luzon?
Yes. Assume the position.
I'm looking at all these faces of
Katya? Raven?
Pressure on the first day.
Oh my god, everybody's there.
Baby. Eureka, let's have a ball.
Guess who's back in the house? He was clacking about.
Big girl sexy, even though I'm terrified to
look at. Come on, girl, turn it up! Put some energy in it! Lord, don't fall!
Is my best friend in the entire world, and she is killing it!
Oh! Go ahead, girl! She said, don't matter, I got on a long dress.
I couldn't do a cartwheel if four people operated my lift.
She looks so good!
To show people the Cracker brand.
Oh, who saw your panties? She looks like Peppermint.
Fringe on our sleeves when we mean business. Asia is giving me Mary J. Blige.
Yeah.
Yes, for the cowboy fringe.
She looks good. Uh-oh, go ahead, girl.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think she might be from Chicago.
Yeah, you think?
I am going to move the room. My skirt's coming apart, but I don't care as long as they know that I can too.
Raven's like, what is going on here? Woo, yes, Chef. What did you be say?
I'm killing this challenge.
Oh, I love that. Hey, go back to the House of Edwards is there. I don't see Alyssa. I didn't see LaGanja, Angela. All right, Monet. Yeah, I like her a lot, actually.
I am so excited. I am falling head over heels for these girls.
Woo, girl!
Nearly fell on Jace Hunter.
Roxy Andrews just jumped out of her seat at a gay bar and is clapping because you just slapped Jace.
I didn't mind being slapped across the face. I was happy for the airtime.
I was really, really, really trying to spot the booger, but everyone looks fierce. Y'all are cute.
If you can't spot the booger.
It's you.
Oh, my God.
Oh, wow. You can see, I don't think I've ever seen Rue with pants on the runway. All right, girl. Looking good.
To the main stage of RuPaul's Drag Race. This week, we challenged our queens to make $1 million looks out of 99 cent store junk. In the classic challenge, drag on a dime. Gentlemen, start your engines and may the best woman win.
I'm so glad they changed the lighting. I can actually see her now. Usually they get weird blue light and it's hard to see her.
First, Aquaria. Larry had a little lamb.
Was that a staph infection?
It's my first time on the runway and I am overwhelmed with confidence. My look is very little hokey.
What is this?
It's New York Fashion Week. Call me Mother Goose.
Asia O'Hara. I'm sorry, ma'am, but that is not 15 items or less.
She looks cute.
Katy Perry, cutesy.
Yeah. That is very Katy Perry.
Oh,
that's pretty.
I'm just trying to give very expensive, rich, white woman. I'm feeling like Kris Jenner at the Met Gala, giving you Mama Drew.
Looks like Kris Jenner. I actually like that. Enough of the materials from the challenge.
Somebody
though.
Call my dealer quick.
That's cute. I love that.
Yes, I would. And I would also poke her face.
Very Queen of Hearts.
Queen of Hearts, Queen of Cards, Queen of Structure, Queen of. Bitch, is that hair made out of plastic? It is. Hashtag.
That's original. I like that. That's cute.
Straight flush.
Yeah. Vanessa, Banji, Mateo. Mateo, guys. Bam.
Flower. Power bottom.
You can lead a horticulture.
Forget Fashion Week. This runway is the one that matters. Eat it up, eat it up. These cookies are coming down the runway, baby.
I don't know if I understand the bar. I don't know if I get the Barbies in the. But
flowers in the attic
and in the basement.
She her voice is like Frida.
Ms. Cracker. Mr. Cheez-It. Oh, she looks so sad.
Today, I'm serving sad widow. My body language is silent film drama. I'm telling you everything without saying the words. Cute. It's not the outfit that
was. When I call your name, please step forward. Cameron Michaels, Aquaria, Asia O'Hara, Eureka, Monet Exchange, Monique Hart.
Top and the bottom.
Vixen. You are all safe.
Oh wow, they're safe.
What?
Wow, I thought Monique Hart should have been.
Bitch, I was stunning.
Yeah, I think hers was the best.
You may
wow.
Step your pussy up and step to the back of the stage.
Okay, alright, let's see.
There's one more queen I'd like to add to this competition.
Oh shit! Shangela! Shangela!
We have enough. We already got Eureka from last season. Oh my god, y'all are killing me. Queen we all know and love.
Come on, Shangela.
Please welcome back to the main stage. Pheromone.
Farrah, really? You have to bring back another season 9 girl?
I'm like, wait a minute. Pheromone got some work done.
She did for a quick second look like Pheromone, though.
Why do you deserve to return to the competition?
Oh, Rue. I only have one thing to say.
She still got it. That girl still gives me goosebumps. I think it's going to be Calorie and Vanessa in the bottom.
One of my top favorites.
Everybody else
really, really, really liked her a lot.
Vanjie Mateo, you're a doll, but your body was overpowered by a field of flowers. Dusty Ray Bottoms.
I don't like those shoe channel either. You're safe, baby. Yeah, she needs to be safe. I thought she looks cute.
Will you join the other
girls? So here we go. It's
Calorie.
Calorie?
Vanessa.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry, my dears, but you are up for elimination. Time has come for you to lip sync for your
girl, whip them baby dolls off. Come on, Vanessa. I want to see Vanessa stay around because I like her.
Don't f*** it up.
That shoe she got on is terrible. Love a little costume reveal. Yeah, get that tool off of there. Okay, girl. All right. I don't know what you're doing there. You're going to be twerking? Because that won't really twerk, but okay. What is she doing? Oh, she said, I'm going to pull my damn... Oh no! She went up in there. She just knocked another queen out. Okay, here's what you gotta do. You always gotta have a gag. You always gotta have something to pull out. Did she break the strap on her shoe?
Vanessa Vanjie Mateo, you've done your house proud, and I have just one thing to say.
You stay too. Oh, I wanted her to stay. I like her.
Miss Vanjie. Miss Vanjie. Miss Vanjie.
Aww. Okay, that was it. That was my reaction to episode 1 of RuPaul's Drag Race season 10. I was sad to see Vanessa go. I really liked her. Like, there was something about her personality. She was quirky and just, I don't know. I'm going to miss her. She's going to be one that I'm going to want to see more of later. You know, like, she would be one that I would want to see return so that we can see what more she has to offer. At this point, I really don't know. Like, I don't have a favorite yet. Obviously, I like Eureka, just because she's a returning queen, but I didn't think she did that great in this episode. Seems going to be a lot of drama between Aquaria and Miss Cracker. So can't wait to see that whole thing play out. But so right now, I guess I don't have a favorite. I'll just have to keep an open mind and wait and see what queen brings the looks, because I'm all about the looks. I didn't necessarily think that Mayhem Miller had the best runway. But, you know, she won, she was the winner, so hats off to her. And, I think I'm interested to see what Blair St. Clair brings, because I watched some videos on YouTube of some interviews they did of the queens, and she actually, I don't know, something about her impressed me, so can't wait to see more of what she has to offer. So that's it. That was my reaction. Thank you so much for joining me. I appreciate it. I look forward to having a very exciting season 10 for RuPaul's Drag Race, and I hope you guys come back and watch the rest of my reactions. Thanks. Bye, guys.